Alright, so we've just defeated the rat for sure this time. I was curious about that. Cause again, the first time we fought it, it kind of just ran away into the sewers. So I'm like, huh. I wonder why it didn't die. But now we see why. It came back to protect Corneo, of course. Because that is his master. But yeah, unfortunately Corneo did run away, but he's supposed to. Because later on when we get to... pretty much a long time from now, really. In the Wutai segment, we're supposed to confront him again out there. But again, I'm not quite sure how they're going to change things. Because there's been a lot of changes from the main story, of course. And yeah, I love every single one so far. It's pretty much nothing that I can really complain about. Alright. Yeah, Leslie has major like Noctis vibes to him. Grappling guns. Part 2. Hmm. So they're not gonna make us climb. I mean, like, climb a big old wire. Like in the original. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. One-way tickets. One way tickets. So yeah, I didn't have to backtrack then. I'm guessing Leslie is getting out of town. But yeah, there was pretty much no reason for us to go to the sewers other than to again confront Don Corneo. So that's Leslie's personal vendetta. Wait, there's a treasure chest back there. Oh, there it is. I was like, where did we just come from? Three Mogul medals. So yeah, I pretty much already did that, get all my affairs in order. Now what's this? Letter from the Guardian Angel. Ooh, another elemental materia. Oh, and that's the exit. Let's go back first. I don't think I need anything. I do have a lot of Moogle medals, but I don't really need to trade them in for anything. Unless, again, they increased what's in the store, but I don't think they would. I also have a bunch of SP I can probably use real quick. So I don't know if I can actually make the Mithril Saber even stronger than what it already is. Of course, granted, I can just put the attack damage on, but I feel like we just need magic. Oh, so this is probably really good because I think, was it Burst Beam is a magic attack. So if I just don't cast and just have full MP, then I'll have 20% boost of magic. Let's see. I couldn't upgrade anything here anyways, but yeah, I guess that's good. I just gotta wait for, again, some more SP. I feel like I'm probably used to Mithril Saber from here on out. I don't see myself going back to any of these other weapons, but I guess in case I want to do, like, just pure physical damage, I will see if I can upgrade anything here. Do I even want to upgrade? Oh, yeah, I do. All that attack damage. See some new materia slot, so let me grab a materia slot. And then I can grab two of the plus 8 attack. That'll probably do it for this particular bill at this moment. Yeah, I can't really figure out if I would ever want to use the other ones. Because then these two new ones are just so beefy. Okay, I guess I won't know until I look at the trees. I'm assuming too you would want to reset the stats so you can put most of your SP into the later thing here. So yeah, maybe they do come back to be better, or maybe at least comparable to the other ones. So this actually has a lot of magic power potential. The only issue with some of these is they don't have the connect. Yeah, it looks like this actually becomes... Oh, Iron Blade this whole time actually was more of a magic weapon. I didn't realize that. I don't think I'll get as... well, it says 3 materia slots. I don't think this will get as powerful as the Mithril Blade in terms of like just raw magic power. Anyways, yeah, let's not worry about those. What we got here? I think I just do one of the these. I think if I put a materia, it's going to link them together, which isn't really something I need. I give him more HP, which might be good actually. So I have him being a walking tank. I feel like that's the only good thing to get like right now is a plus HP. Oh, unless I already have it. Yeah, I do already have it, never mind. Haven't really been using many limit breaks. I feel like it's really rare to get limit breaks. Well, that's pretty good actually. Plus 10. Plus 10's a lot. Maybe defense when low might be the best, or just new materia or another materia slot. Let's do materia. But yeah, making these builds is very kind of hard to decide what's best. The elemental defense. Yeah, I probably won't even use it, but you never know. And of course, whenever I get airs back. Alright. So do I care to go back and trade the Mughal Bedallions? I don't think so. So probably just buy elixirs. But the only thing is they might expand the shop to have more stuff. Maybe that's something I should double check just in case. Sing. I was wondering why I was taking kind of a while to load there. Alright, so let's just check this Mughal shop. I'm guessing Mughals don't exist in this world. So we have not seen one at all, I don't think. Sadly enough, I guess. Alright. Nothing. I have 31 and I don't really want to buy any more elixirs. I already have 11. I probably won't even use those. Thanks, kid. Time to go back and go ahead and head to the last stages of this game. I say last stages, but I probably have a good, what, 3 or 4 hours left. Maybe more than that, just because I like over grinding everything. What new material do you have now? Should be absorption. I should really get an assess material on.
Battle report no data test o machi shite imasu.
I feel like I should switch this with a cloud to put it in the AP plus junction. I feel like I can get rid of this and put assess on. Let's see here. Question is, what do I not need? I think Barret doesn't have any like sort of healing, so let's give him a healing. So we all have cure. I don't think silence is all that great, right? I should really use sleep sometimes as well, just to see if it will help out. Pretty sure if I use it on those Sagaheen enemies, I could have probably beat them a lot easier.
Alright.
Alright, take us to the final place. This way. Gonna hookshot our way out of here.
準備はいいか? この壁を越えちまうと簡単には戻ってこれねえぞ.
I love how it automatically has no on top. But let's go.
でも何でもやつづけんだろ。その積もりだ。合ってると思うぜ。それ分かる。最初はよ、不愛想、気取りや、過剰な自意識。いけすかない奴堂々1位だったが、さすがに分かってきた。本当のお前は違う。違う。そうそう。
本当は優しいよね。プリナイスガイ。子供の頃は気づかなかったけど、そんなものもしあっても戦場では役に立たない。いや、邪魔だ。ま、神羅に優しくする必要はねえけどな。ちゅうだ。エアリス、待ってるよ。かっこよく乗り込もうぜ。行くぞ。 I kind of miss the climbing sequence. I wouldn't mind like climbing up that wall. I guess that's too far fetched. All right. Oh yeah, this is the upper plate. How high does this thing go?
大丈夫。大丈夫だから。怪我はない?
What about some of the people are kind of just chilling? That even looks like a gap that we can fall into.
この先はもっと危険ですよ。助けたい人がいるの。後悔しますよ。俺たちは特別だ。
For you, maybe. We're professional.
気をつけてくださいね。
Oh, random There's also a bench. Oh wow, that's a very snazzy bench we got here. I don't need to use it though, so let's go ahead and head up. Oh no, it doesn't work if they're not on the ground. Oh, stop blocking. Who has assess? Alright. Weak against air and ice. Well, bionically modified subspecies. Capable of flying. Oh, they have levy stones implanted in his body. All this lore. Didn't have this in the original. At least I don't think it did. When attacks rapidly fill its dagger gauge. Better heal cloud. Yeah, I didn't realize Cloud did not have a cure. Oh, that's what this empty spot is. It was really weird because sometimes it shows that the character has equipped a materia, but they actually equipped it under a different weapon. So that was a little weird, but as long as we have it back, that's all that matters. Really feel like I should switch this out for now. Where's that one item that circulate, right? Yeah, MP and magic. Doesn't even increase it by that much, but at the same time, 4 magic is kind of a lot. Yeah, 268. I guess that's as much as Eris was. Treasure chest. Yeah, funny enough, Cloud is now the spellcaster pretty much because he has so much magic damage. I'm assuming these guys are also weak against air. Oh, what? Yeah, exactly what I was hoping for. It's kind of brave of them to just like jump in the air like that. Wow, let's not do that. It's obviously it's airborne. What does this do? Oh yeah.
あそこを登るんだよね。ちょっとでも崩れたら。ドンだな。今に始まったことじゃない。安全な道なんてとっくになかったな。行き止まりか?このロープ救助隊のかな?この辺から上がれんじゃねえか?
Oh, yeah, we still go up using the grappling guns. Yep.
ロープが垂れ下がってるところを狙って。
失敗して落ちんだよ。いいか?ワイヤーはな、センス。わかるか?That turns to a minigame.
To use a grappling gun to reach high locations, you need to find a spot above you where the grapple can catch and hold. In a location where a grapple can be fired, there will be a rope coiled on the ground below. If you come across such a rope, look up and try to find a spot to attach the grapple. Shinra bastards. Oh. Oh, that thing. I remember that thing. Kill team. That boss is actually when we're actually in the Shinra headquarters already. No need to fight some that we don't have to fight, right? Crazy Barret. Oh, you guys are weak against fire, of course. Hitting them with physical attacks and blocking theirs will eventually make them susceptible to staggering. Busy attacking though. Oh, what? Oh, definitely blocking. Alright, Cloud, do your thing. Barret's almost at max HP. All nines.
Do it! Ah, 問題ない。モンスターが出たが、こっちで対処した。
あ
Yeah, I wonder if these Shinra soldiers even know that. Yeah. Thanks, Barrett. Oh, is that a walkie-talkie? But yeah, I guess these soldiers don't even know that Shinra is the one that authorized the destruction of the pillar. Which again is interesting, to say the least. Because you don't want to get spotted by him. Oh, the circle's down. Bear keeps doing that. Oh, let's be fighting. Crap. So we're whooping everyone's ass. Gotta do more than that. Pretty sure this is weak against fire as well. He's still a regular dude. Oh, he's also fast. Let's use the air on him then. Oh, what? That's one way to run out of MP. I guess I'm not gonna see a bench for a while. Oh, as I say that, there's one right here. That's pretty funny. Oh, not the bench. I went for the vending machine. I love the album art of it. Oops. I should probably just... Oh, never mind. So I said I should use ether, but I just forgot I just used the bench. Surprise! Where am I? All that for one chest. With money in it. Let's overuse the bench. They have like little bots with them. Wow, they just all blew up. Nothing. Oh, there's something right there. I don't know if I can come back. Looks like it's the same thing. Maybe. Tell if there's treasure. I think it leads to the same thing. Actually, not really. Let's go back and use the grappling hook. Pretty Pretty sure this should get us some treasure. No. Oh, yes. Enchant ring. This probably leads us back to, yeah, where we started. Alright. What does the enchant ring do? Extends the duration of beneficial effects. So I think there's that and a up the ladder. Or up the stairs. Or maybe I already had one. I feel like I've seen that effect before. Oh, where are you? What am I shooting at? Against electricity. The stagger gauge is filled each time a certain amount of damage is inflicted. Modified version of Blood Ray. Well, I'll do it. Oh, why did it take so long for a cloud to use it? Weird. I tried to use Infinity Edge like right away, but it didn't. I don't think it used it. I don't know. I couldn't tell. Chest hidden back here. Smelling salts. No, luckily there hasn't been confusion yet, I don't think. I don't know if that's gonna be a thing. Nothing. Watch out, Barret. Swinging my sword. Wow. That is a crazy view. Let's get even higher. Cow. Look at all that. Yeah, it's crazy too that all it takes is just the one like support pillar for it to all come crashing down. It's crazy how again it's just the three of us busting in there. You definitely think you need a lot more dudes to strike headquarters directly, for sure. Oh no. Tightrope in time. Oh down. Holy cow. Oh. So you're trying to loot. I don't think I remember what's weak against. Just air? Hitting them with wind spells and inflicting a certain amount of damage makes them susceptible to staggering. The icy winds that surround them are harmful. It can be temporarily stilled with the effects of an element other than ice. Interesting. Do you have air? Nope. You have bio though. Back to what I was doing earlier. I feel like that should be able to yeah, hook up right here. Hopefully they don't join me up here yet. They're just gonna move on. Magician's bracelet. Crazy. There, that was weird. Looks like I'm still getting medallions. Oh! Uh-oh, they found me! Yeah, I think I just had to run. This is a bad place to fight. No way back. Fight it like this. Oh, can't go. Let's go, guys. Ow, ow, ow. Fine. Jesus. What? Ow, ow, ow. Holy crap. Oh, God. Dumb, actually. Wow, there's like a startup to even run. Yeah, that's so stupid. Wow, you see that? I was clearly already going. Cloud would have died like a million times over. Mako Blood too good though. Two of them. Is that like pushing me away? It is pushing me away. Wow. That's cheap. So that's what was happening before. Crap. Guys, can you please attack it? Sucks. I can't use Infinity Edge against that. Or Infinity End. For some reason when it gets staggered it causes everyone to like get pushed back. I hope there's a bench coming up soon.
Wow. 進むぞ。
Nice. Almost there. Let's see what other materia I need to master. Of course, revival. I don't think I'll get this in this playthrough. This one's almost done too. Alright. Yes, I have a long way to go for some of these other ones. Oh, bench. Exactly what I was looking for. Alright. Pretty sure they're only selling regular potions and stuff in there, so let's not worry about that. New treasure chest. Well, that's it. Just one antidote. I could probably bought like five of them. Well, more than five, probably like up to 99 of them if I wanted to. Alright, we're about to fight that thing pretty soon here.
Crowdo.
Four props. Yeah, definitely am able to understand Cloud's kind of like, I'm not sure what you want to call it, but he just always doesn't want to commit to certain things. I don't know, I guess the idea of being vulnerable, if anything, being tied to people. A lot of that fear of getting attached to people is like a PTSD sort of thing too. Run! There's always like boxes that I want to stop and get, but I get shot at, so I don't think it's worth it. Whoa. There we go. Let's wait till it stops. And I will. There we go. Oh. Again. Wow, I forgot, I was supposed to wait till it stops. It's like Barret, just keep doing stuff to it. I think Thunder is actually a good thing to use against it as well. Yep. Wind's more effective though. Uh-oh. What's called the Valkyrie in this game? That was what it was called in the other game. Not it. Whoa, transition. We're in the worst spot possible. Oh crap. Wow, Cloud. Anti-personnel gas. How devious. Oh no, it makes me go to sleep. I don't know what that is. I'm sitting here like... Oh, thought so. Dang, he's the one with the revive as well. I think it's dead, but it's definitely down. Uh-oh. What the heck? Ow, ow. Get out of there. Oh my god. For you to say, Cloud. Oh, I see. It's vulnerable time. Run. What can do what? Oh, I think I have to like lead its laser back to itself. Do it. There we go. Stagger. Blocking. I also have limit break. Ah, oh, shit. Cloud, do it. I was dead. Maybe I should have held on to it. The limit break. We win again. It's gonna self-destruct. Oh, yes it is. Get out of there, guys! Oh, I was thinking it would be a bigger boom than that, but... it's pretty big. Oh, is it strong enough? Yep. Barret! Oh, jeez. Holy crap. Now that was intense. Too much excitement.
Warida.
Well, finally up to the headquarters, looks like. Bahamut too? You're not in this game, are you? Holy crap. Back again.
<laughs> Front to assault.
Yep, that was in the original as well. But the... yep. Best choice is to go to the side. Alright. Let's go ahead and take another break.